Liu Kang was Earthrealm's best hope at preventing Shao Kahn from taking over. After defending Earthrealm for many years against the forces of evil, Liu Kang was eventually killed by the Deadly Alliance, which was Quan Chi and Shang Tsung.
So we did that for a number of titles, and finally we really wanted to kind of change things up.
At this point, Liu Kang exists in two forms. He's an undead corpse, and he's also his spirit self.